Where there is a will, there's a way. Never give up my dream, and it will come true. That's why I could move to Singapore and join Evolve. My name is Jun Matsumoto. I came from Kamakura, Japan. I am 29 years old. I work as a sales executive of a Japanese semiconductor company in Singapore. My father was a very huge fan of martial arts. When I was a children, 5 years old, I watched the K1 with my father. I'm so excited and I want to do that. After this, I went to karate school near my home. When I entered university 2010, I started to train MMA in Tokyo. In that gym, Shinya Aoki taught the MMA classes. I learned from him MMA every Saturday. I learned about Evolve MMA when he joined the... I heard from Shinya about Evolve. He said the amazing facility, coach and nice people in Singapore. In Japan, very hard to find some place to train BJJ and Muay Thai. And of course, difficult learning from Brazilian champions and Muay Thai champions. The first time I visited Evolve 2012, I'm just a university student and BJJ white belt. There's no friends other than Japanese people. But after two or three times visits, I get friends, coaches remember my name. They say, Jun, you should live in Singapore. I couldn't imagine that living outside of Japan, but sounds fun and exciting. After graduation university, I decided after 3 years, I will move to Singapore and find a job and train Evolve. What makes Evolve special is the instructors, the students, and the staff. Everyone helps each other and it feels like a family. You cannot find any other gym with the number of the world champions and level of training partners.
Joe is a very good student. He's a very friendly guy. Everybody loves him here. When Jun came here first time and I saw his game, but now is a bit different. He has improved a lot. Now he is a purple belt. He went to many competitions.
One thing about Jun, he has a big, big passion for martial arts. I can't remember exactly how many times he's come to Singapore, 12, 13 times or whatever it is. He doesn't even go out. His holiday is to come to Evolve to train.
One thing I like Jun, he's a very hard work, you know. He tried to learn everything. He loved to train and he liked Evolve a lot.
Martial arts gave me survived under any circumstance. I would like to tell my friends in Evolve, let's train to head together, help each other improve together.
I hope he one day get his black belt and he be a champion, but for me, he's already champion, you know.
Keep going on the path that you're going on because you're just an awesome dude. Keep having that love for martial arts and for training, you know, and I want to see you as a black belt one day.
I hope Jun is keep training hard the way he does, because he put a lot of hours on the mat and a lot of effort during the training, so that's the way to get better, and he's on the right way.
Thank you everyone for making me feel part of family. Everyone treat me nicely and chase my dream of working in Singapore and training in Evolve.